This owl just woke up after its surgery, and the vet decided to show us how to properly put the owl down.
Put their feet flat on the ground. So we're going to put their feet flat on the ground, facing forward, and then a little plonk.